There's a counter-rotating field of light. And the part that rotates counterclockwise to us, that is the mind. There's a counter-rotating field of light. And the part that rotates counterclockwise to us, that is the mind. It is also, we didn't know this then, but what's rotating clockwise and moving in the opposite direction is actually the right brain. And it's not that emotional body that we just talked about. You have to feel love in order to make this the Merkaba function.